When I wake up in the morning, I'm usually not the happiest person. And so I just go on my phone and I check out Snapchat, Instagram, any social networking. That's what usually I do. Then I probably decide that I should get up and get on with my day. So first I make my bed. Then I move to the bathroom and I'm really tired and it's blinding the light, but I go grab my towel and I'm going to wash my face with the Clean and Clear Morning Burst, and it just really wakes me up and I love it. It's my favorite, and I need to put my hair in a ponytail so I don't get my hair all wet. Driving around in this boring ass town. One of those nights, I wanna hold on tight to a little of this. The kind of night you don't wanna miss. The time of our lives. One of those nights. One of those nights. That's invincible. In every glass is full. One of those nights. One of those nights. So then I decide to dry my face with this towel and dry my hands, and I move on to brushing my teeth. It's only us now, one of those nights. Love it when you just don't care. Next, I'm using my Colgate 3D White toothpaste and my electric toothbrush to brush my teeth, because that's very important because you don't want to have bad breath in the morning. I think that's just gross if people don't brush their teeth in the morning. Do what you want, cause you just said so. Let them all go home, we are late. We don't care what them people say. Then I just move on to my kitchen and decide to make some coffee and breakfast. But I'm using my Monogram cup and I am making 8 o'clock coffee, the original, in my Keurig. And I usually do the highest amount of coffee because I'm very tired. And then here I am making some eggs. I love eggs. They're so good. And I just think eggs are such a breakfast food. And you should try eggs all the time in the breakfast. I don't know what I just said, but oh well. Together we can just let go. Pretend like there's no one else here that we know. Slow dance for love as the club track plays. We don't care what. Next, I decided to just make a smoothie
So I have blueberries, bananas, and strawberries, and I'm filling the max up to the max line with almond milk, the vanilla kind. I absolutely love almond milk. I recommend it. And I am just going to use my Nutribullet to blend it all together. Now I'm just going to get ready to work out. I think working out in the morning is awesome because it gets you woken up and it just wakes me up. And I'm going to be running on the elliptical while watching my favorite show, Revenge. Now I'm coming into my room and grabbing my clothes that I'm going to be wearing for the day because I think it's important to actually do stuff with your day. And I actually have some stuff to do because I have to go to the ortho. So I am going to be taking a quick shower to rinse off from my workout. And I use the Diamond Shine Wild Berry Tulips and Old Spice Pure Sport. And then I'm washing my teeth again for the second time because I eat breakfast and I have an ortho I had to go to. So I had to make sure my teeth were all clean. This is my outfit. The shirt's from Pink, Victoria's Secret. The leggings are from Walgreens. My socks, I'm not sure where they're from. And my combat boots are from Target. Now I'm going to be moving on to makeup. So the first thing I use is my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. I absolutely love it. I wear 15 Fair. And so I'm going to apply it under my eyes and on any blemishes I have.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight.
Next, I will be using my Neutrogena Skin Clearing Mineral Powder, and I think this powder is great. I'm just using it as my foundation, and I'm just blending it on my face because I decided not to use my actual cream foundation today or BB cream because I wasn't going to be out long, and powder foundations work great, and I recommend them. Next, I'm going to be using my NYC Smooth Skin Bronzer in Sunny. It is such a pretty color, and I'm going to be taking a fluffy brush from e.l.f. and applying it all over my face because I think I need a little bit of color because I'm so pale. I think a little bit of color just makes me look less pale. Next, I will be using a e.l.f. blush, and I'm not quite sure what color it is in, but I think it's gorgeous, and I'm going to be using my contouring brush and applying it on my cheekbones. Now I'm going to be taking my Revlon Nearly Naked powder in light pale, and I'm going to be finishing off my face makeup by just putting it on my face to set my makeup to make sure it stays all day.
But I can make an explosion.
Next, I'm going to be using my NYC brow pencil in brown because your eyebrow game has to be strong and my eyebrows need a little bit of work. So I'm just filling in my eyebrows and making sure all the eyebrow hairs are going the same direction.
out of what you left in me. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a...
Next, I'm going to be curling my eyelashes because my eyelashes like to like go down, and I need to curl them to put on my mascara. Next, I need my Maybelline Rocket Mascara in Berry Black, and I was just making it a rocket because it's Rocket, and I'm just going to be putting that on my lashes to make them look full and just brighten up my look. You can really tell the difference between no mascara and mascara.
I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep. Say I'm in too deep. In too deep. And it's been 2 years. I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe. Yeah, I still believe. And all of those things I didn't say. Wrecking balls inside my brain.
So today I had to get my retainer from the ortho, and after that, we decided to stop at McDonald's and I got a McWrap.
Thanks guys so much for watching my morning YouTube video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And follow me on Instagram, Twitter. And thanks for watching. Gotta go. Bye.